next year, Dancing. We all, how about a quieter? You know, it's like, a little louder, who loves Tear Dancing? All right. Well, we just got word of multiple reports of strange lights hovering in the sky. Oh shit, they found me. And then disappearing with a flash. Do you believe in UFOs or alien abduction? I wonder what they would do to you. Or me. I might need to stall a little bit. For a second longer. We do have a special guest in this one, so keep your eyeballs peeled for that. Also, every time I introduce this, I did not plan dressing like an alien, so the first time I introduced this, I was like, oh shit, they're coming for me. But I was very excited that at least they were honoring my people in this. All right, I think we might be ready. Or we're not. You know what? It's unpredictable, guys, okay? They got so much setup to do back there, and the outfit changes are ridiculous. It's funny, like, you'll walk by and they're just one person with one boob out trying to get their skirt on at the same time. It's wild back there. All right, guys, get ready for some UFOs.